to his left with his lead foot. And the pitch is rocketed out to left field. Going back on it is Chelly. And this one is over the wall. And the second home run of the game for the Snappers. Second solo shot. This time it's Joe Bennie who goes deep to give Beloit a 2-0 advantage.